Let me give you an example. Suppose there's a couple who's married for several years and they don't have any children. But natural, most of such couples, they will feel sad. You have another couple who's married and they have a child. They bring him up with love and affection. After he reaches the age of 15 or 16, that child dies. But natural, these parents will be sad. The first group of couples who do not have any children, they'll feel sad. But the second group of parents who have children, and after they have brought them up, when they reach the teenage, and when they die, they will feel more sad. Now you have a third category of parents who have children. They bring them up with love and affection. They take care of them. But when they grow and they become an adult, they don't ask about their parents. They don't take care of their parents. What would you call such kind of children? Surely you will call them inhuman, unjust, and ungrateful. All of us will agree that if your parents, they bring you up with love and affection, take care of you, give you all the facilities, once you grow and become an adult, you don't even talk to them, you don't care about them, you don't even meet them. Surely, such children will be called unjust, ungrateful, and inhuman. If you agree with this point, imagine, what would you call those human beings who are ungrateful to their Creator? Our Creator, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, Almighty God, has not only created you, He has even created your parents. So don't you think that we should thank our Creator, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala? Shouldn't we be obedient to Him? How many of us ever thank Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala for the bounties, for the blessings that He has bestowed upon us? How many of us? Almighty God, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, He has given us life. He has given us the blessings of this world, food, clothing, shelter. Can you imagine if you don't get water for a few days, but naturally you'll die? How many of us have ever thanked our Creator, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, for the water He has provided us? Have you ever thought that the air we breathe, if we don't get this air for a few minutes, what will happen to us? But naturally we'll die. How many of us have ever thanked our Creator, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, for the air He has provided us? Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Ibrahim, chapter number 14, verse number 34, if you count the favors of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, you will not be able to number it. And man indeed is unjust and ungrateful. Allah says in the Quran in Surah Ayat, chapter number 100, verse number 6, Innal insana li rabbihi laqanud. Verily, human beings are to their Lord very ungrateful. Allah says this in several places, that verily, human beings to their Lord are very ungrateful.